Well, we are moving one step closer to knowing the winner of New York City's Democratic mayoral primary. The Board of Elections is set to release an updated tally today, including 125,000 absentee ballots. A preliminary tally of ranked choice votes released last week gave Eric Adams a 2-point lead over Catherine Garcia. Final results are not expected until next Tuesday.